We're learning more this evening about a story we first brought you last night on a joint investigation out of Caroline County. 13 bald eagles found dead on a Federalsburg farm over the weekend.
Authorities are now saying that it's unlikely the birds were intentionally killed. And as 47 ABC's Lili Zeng explains, they're not ruling out any possibilities, and local farmers want answers.
Tucked away in this wooded area, agents from the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service spent Monday looking for clues. This after 13 bald eagles are found dead over the weekend.
My first thought about them being shot, but then with that many, that close proximity, I said they weren't shot, something else has happened.
Bob Edgel owns this 114-acre farm on the corner of Laurel Grove Road and Richardson Road in Federalsburg. According to Edgel, he was checking his farm at 11:30 Saturday when he noticed what he described as a flattened bald eagle. Candy Thompson, public information officer for the Maryland Natural Resources Police, says another Federalsburg man identified as Glenn Breeding called the agency after he found four dead bald eagles in the same area on Saturday. Breeding, who did not want to speak to 47 ABC on camera, says he was originally looking for shed deer antlers. Once authorities were on the scene, they reportedly found nine more dead eagles. That's when they alerted the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service, which is the lead agency in the investigation.
In these cases, sometimes you find that bald eagles run into high tension lines, high power lines, but this is an extraordinary number.
According to Thompson, one avenue the investigation is looking into is possible poisoning. She says land or farm owners that have a rodent problem may use poison to rid themselves of pests. Dr. Tammy Ransom, an assistant professor of environmental studies at Salisbury University, explains bald eagles are birds of prey, meaning in addition to eating fish, they can also eat small animals and carcasses. While this particular case remains under investigation, and the potential causes of death are mere speculations.
Potentially unintentionally, if, like, say, somebody had lead in a carcass or something, they could have had lead poisoning, and that could lead to die-offs like this, or disease could be a factor.
However, Edgel says he has not laid any poison on his farm and remains mystified at what happened.
I have no explanation for it.
Lili Zeng, 47 ABC.
Thompson says the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service is offering $2,500 for information that leads them to answers. We have more information on how you could submit that on our website, 47abc.com.
And wild bald eagles are no longer listed as an endangered species in the U.S. They are still protected by the federal government and state laws. It's illegal to poach them, but according to the Maryland Natural Resources Police, accidents may not always be in the clear. Every incident needs to be looked at individually, and this includes accidental poisoning. Implications, of course, can vary. But intentional killing is considered a crime, and violators can be prosecuted.
Obviously, it doesn't prevent people from doing something untoward to eagles, but if you do, know that we're going to come after you.
We'll continue to follow the investigation out of Caroline County, and you can find the latest, of course, on our website, 47abc.com.